my name is AgentSeeker24, and welcome back to Portal 2. In the last episode, I was stuck on this thing.
Sorry. I'm still cleaning up the test chambers, so sometimes there's still trash in them, standing around, smelling and being useless. Try to avoid the garbage hurtling towards you.
Alright, so what do we do? Something just got disintegrated.
You don't have to test with the garbage. It's garbage. Press the button again.
Alright. I think I got this. Alright. That cube onto this button. Oh, that did something.
Remember before when I was talking about smelly garbage standing around being useless? That was a metaphor. I was actually talking about you. And I'm sorry. You didn't react at the time, so I was worried it sailed right over your head. Which would have made this apology seem insane. That's why I had to call you garbage a second time just now.
And I'm dead.
Remember before when I was talking about smelly garbage standing around being useless? That was a metaphor. I was actually talking about you. You didn't react at the time, so I was worried it sailed right over your head. Which would have made this apology seem insane. That's why I had to call you garbage a second time just now. Did you know that people with guilty consciences are more easily startled by loud noises? I'm sorry, I don't know why that went off. Anyway, just an interesting science fact. Oh, did I accidentally fizzle that before you could complete the test?
Right.
I'm sorry. Go ahead and grab another one.
Somewhere. All right. Let's see. There's the cube.
Oh, no. I fizzled that one too. Oh well. We have warehouses full of the things. Absolutely worthless. I'm happy to get rid of them.
Uh-huh. Oh, hello. It's the most convoluted elevator system in the world. Another portal here. Any cube goes right there. Okay, there's the button over there. There. So we drop it. Yes. That's what you do.
Every test chamber is equipped with an emancipation grill at its exit, so that test subjects cannot smuggle test objects out of the test area. This one is broken. Don't take anything with you. This next test involves emancipation grills. Remember, I told you about them in the last test area that did not have one. Oh no, the turbines again. I have to go. Wait, this next test does require some explanation. Let me give you the fast version. There, if you have any questions, just remember what I said in slow motion. Test on your own recognizance. I'll be right back.
Chamber. Ooh, net new chapter.
Faithplate in here is sending a distress signal. You broke it, didn't you? There, try it now.
What happened, right? I was just lying there. You thought I was done.
This plate must not be calibrated to someone of your generousness. I'll add a few zeros to the maximum weight.
Right.
You look great, by the way. Very healthy. Try it now.
What?
You seem to have defeated its load-bearing capacity. Well done. I'll just lower the ceiling.
Here. No,
Look at you, sailing through the air majestically, like an eagle, piloting a blimp.
That analogy didn't even make sense. Alright, and we're here to the next chamber. Alright.
Enjoy this next test. I'm going to go to the surface. It's a beautiful day out. Yesterday I saw a deer. If you solve this next test, maybe I'll let y'all ride an elevator all the way up to the break room. And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again.
There we go. What is this thing doing? Knew it. Alright, we're going to need to reflect a laser onto checkpoint portal. Over there. So you can move back and forth freely between the two. New points. What's this? Where's all the cubes? Oh, wait. That's what it did. Oh, I need the cube from before. Okay. Bring this over here.
Well, you passed the test. I didn't see the deer today. I did see some humans. But with you here, I've got more test subjects than I'll ever need.
Okay. Alright.
These bridges are made from natural light that I pump in from the surface. If you rubbed your cheek on one, it would be like standing outside with the sun shining on your face. It would also set your hair on fire, so don't actually do it.
What? Oh. Why is the water painful? Why is the water painful? Let's try this again.
These bridges are made from natural light that I pump in from the surface. If you rubbed your cheek on one, it would be like standing outside with the sun shining on your face. It would also set your hair on fire, so don't actually do it.
That's overshot. I think that's just fine. Wait, can you go behind this? Huh. Yeah. Oh. I know what you're supposed to do. How old am I? Oh, yeah. So long. I don't get what you're supposed to do with you. What? Don't know what you're supposed to do. Well, that's all we're going for today. Oh, no. found out what the cube was for. So, I will complete this chest chamber, and then turn it off. Then end the video.
You're a predator, and these tests are your prey. Speaking of which, I was researching sharks for an upcoming test. Do you know who else murders people who are only trying to help them? Did you guess sharks? Because that's wrong. The correct answer is nobody. Nobody but you is that pointlessly cruel.
Right. Anyway, I'm going to end it here for today. I hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you all tomorrow. My name is Jimmy Mayborn. Until then, bye-bye!